Russia and Ukraine carried out the largest prisoner exchange since the beginning of the war in 2022. Ukrainian officials say both countries exchanged over 400 prisoners of war. Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky announced the return of 230 Ukrainian soldiers and civilians coming from captivity in Russia. In return, Russia says 248 Russian servicemen were returned from Ukraine. The Russian Defense Ministry credited the exchange to the humanitarian intervention of the United Arab Emirates.